Today I'm going to show you how to use Shire Studio to build microRNA references for any species and any aligner. This is mirbase. Mirbase is a great database for fetching microRNA sequences. Problem is, it doesn't have a great API. When we use curl to fetch all the mature microRNA sequences from mirbase, we actually don't get a FASTA file, we get HTML. So the first step is to convert this HTML into FASTA. Then you'll notice that this file actually contains every microRNA sequence in existence. Our next step is to just grab the species we're interested in. And then, because library prep replaces U's in the RNA with T's in DNA, we've got to replace our U's in the sequence with T's. And we've got to do all that before we build a reference. So I've automated all this into a single pipeline. This pipeline here is for human mature microRNAs, and the aligner we're using is Bowtie. You can hit this button right here to fork the pipeline, create a new one, and modify it with natural language.